Now to coronavirus news. About 200,000 doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine in Ohio are set to expire later this month. Today, Governor DeWine urged providers to distribute as many doses as possible, as quickly as possible. Those doses will expire on June 23rd.